Here you see me using Epic Games on my school Chromebook, and in this video I'm going to teach you how you can get Epic Games on your school Chromebook. Let's get right in. Now the very first step to get Epic Games on your school Chromebook in 2025 is to open the Linux terminal. Now if you don't have the Linux terminal, what you can do is...
Here I need you guys to type in settings and hit enter right away. Great. Now I need you guys to focus on the left panel, scrolling all the way down to the bottom until you find the About Chromeware section. Excellent. Now go ahead and search for the Linux development environment and click the setup button.
Now before we continue, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel and also comment down if this video works for you. Now let's go back
to the right hand side of that. Now once in the interface, I need you guys to go ahead and click on next. Now as you can see, it allows you to customize your username, and so I'm going to make my GD7OS for the sake of this video, and I'm going to leave it on recommended because 10 gigs is just enough for me, and I'm going to click on install. Now, while this is downloading, we'll be moving on to the next step. Great. Now, once your terminal is done downloading or installing, go ahead and click on your launcher on the left-hand side and type in terminal. And then once that is there, go ahead and select the one with the green and white slash right there. Now, once this opens, go ahead and click on Penguin right under Linux, which should load you and boot you up into your terminal.
Now, go ahead and type in sudo space apt space update and hit enter. Great. Now, type in sudo space apt space upgrade and hit enter. Now press Y and hit enter. Great. This is to keep your Chromebook up to date, so when we download Epic Games it won't have any problems. Now type in cat space forward slash etc forward slash debian underscore version and hit enter. Your version should at least be 10 to continue. We've verified that your Chromebook is up to date. Now we can actually download Epic Games. So you're going to type in sudo space apt space install space flatpak and you're going to hit enter. Great. Now type in Y and hit enter again. Now while this downloads, to actually download Epic Games, go ahead and click on your browser and on the search engine, type in gd7playsz.blogspot.com/2025/03/epic.html and you're going to hit enter. Great. Now we scroll down and copy this link and open a new tab and go ahead and paste it and press enter. Great. Now it will automatically download the file that we're trying to download. Now click on the show in folder button and once this pops up, right click on the folder that you just downloaded and cut it. Now go over to the Linux files button and paste it there. Now this is very important, otherwise you could face some errors on the steps to follow. Great. Now right click on the file and rename the file to Epic Games. Do not touch the .flagrec part, otherwise this could corrupt the file. Great, now once that is done, go back to your terminal and type in sudo space flatpak space install space epicgames.flatpakref. Now press enter. Great. Now type Y and hit enter again. Great. Now type Y again and again. Now we wait for this to install. Installation is complete. Now click on the launcher on the bottom left and type in Heroic Game Launcher. That is HEROIC space GAMES. Now you don't even need to type it fully, it will show up. Now don't get confused, we had to download this to get Epic Games, so just click on it and open it. Great, now Heroic Game Launcher has been launched. Now go over to the store section and now you have to log in. So go ahead and log in and I'll see you guys on the other side of my screen. Now as you can see, there's Epic Games. You can get every single game available on Epic Games here. Now if you want to know how you can get Steam on your school Chromebook, click on the video on the screen. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel and also comment down if this video worked for you. And also join our Discord, we host giveaways there very often, so go ahead and do that. Peace out.